Hello everybody, welcome back to Bird's Eye Plays Mass Effect 3. It's Saturday. Alex is not here pretty much all weekend, so I'm just gonna record like crazy.
Man, that's a huge storm. Looks a lot bigger in person. Pretty average for Mars, actually. I'm glad you're so optimistic. Yeah, we've got Reapers invading Earth offline. A little dust storm seems like the least of our worries.
Fair. Agreed.
Enough. What's that?
Okay.
He's an alliance. Sergeant Reeves. Didn't put up a fight before he died.
The hell was that? Oh shit. Of course it's fucking Cerberus. Yeah, of course Cerberus is killing people.
Sure looked like it.
Again.
Cerberus, what are they doing here on Mars? Good question. You don't know. I'm not with them anymore, Caden, if that's what you're asking. It wasn't, but you have to admit, it's a bit, convenient. Look out!
And I have to remember one of my powers. Okay, charge, pull, incendiary.
Doesn't look like they came here in force. Yeah, just a few vehicles. Must have had help from the inside. You could be right. No way they could take this facility with anything less than a full battalion.
Maybe. Unless they decided to team up with the fucking Reapers. Oh, there it is.
Shepard, I need a straight answer.
About what?
Do you know anything about why Cerberus is here?
What makes you think I know what they're up to?
You work for them, for God's sakes. How am I not supposed to think that?
Yeah.
We joined forces to take down the Collectors. That's it.
There's more to it. They rebuilt you from the ground up. They give you a ship. Resources.
Let me be clear. I've had no contact with Cerberus since I destroyed the Collector base. And I have no idea why they're here now or what they want. Commander Shepard's been under constant surveillance since coming back to Earth. No way they've communicated since.
Sorry, Shepard. It's just a...
Oh. Air.
I shouldn't have to explain myself to you.
I do, I'm sorry.
For I am the ultimate Chad. Mac. God, that's so loud. I'm gonna have to turn sound effects down.
Easy there, Lieutenant. She's with us.
Shepard, thank the goddess you're alive.
My love.
You too, Leon.
I was so worried when the reports came in. I'm sorry about Earth.
Yeah. It was hard to leave like that.
Caden, I'm sorry. But why'd you come here?
Hackett ordered us to go. Said you'd know what was going on.
I do.
Hallelujah. Some answers, finally.
Maybe. I've discovered plans for a Prothean device. One that could wipe out the Reapers.
Here on Mars?
Hmm?
In the Prothean archives, yes.
I guess I'll believe it when I see it. Where do we find this weapon?
It's not a weapon, not yet. It's plans for a device, a blueprint.
It's more than we had a minute. How do we get it?
The archives are just across that tramway. Assuming Cerberus hasn't locked it down.
What are they after?
Yeah, they seem hell-bent on catching you.
They want what I'm here for. What we're all here for.
But why?
The Protheans came close to defeating the Reapers. They had plans to destroy them, but ran out of time.
And anything powerful enough to destroy the Reapers?
Just might be something Cerberus would be interested in.
Mm-hmm.
So it's a race to the Archives.
We've got company.
Bring it on.
Not this time, James.
What?
Get back to the ship. Cerberus beats us to the Archives. I need you covering the exits.
But...
now.
I hear them. We should take cover.
Looks like they found us.
Good for them. Ow. Okay, options, sound. We'll bring it down to there, that should be fine. Singularity. That's hers. Bye, friend.
That's all of it.
Good. Let's find a way up.
At least now it's finally showing me, like... I know where to go. Shut up. I'm looking for things. At least now it's finally showing me experience points.
They sabotaged the elevator.
There's gotta be another way up.
Probably. Man, I figured jumping would have for a quick climb. Oh, there we go.
Cerberus get into the facility.
Not sure. One minute we were getting reports of the Reaper invasion. The next, there was chaos. Didn't even realize it was Cerberus at first.
Could they be working with the Reapers?
Doubtful. But I suppose anything's possible.
I mean, that's what I thought. I assume we'll find out. Oh god, the control is so much better when sprinting this time. Oh my god.
Shepard, take cover.
Oh, hey there. So I have sneak kills this time. Bro. Oh god, this time it's bigger. Thank god. Thank you for your kind offer of new cutting-edge technology. As with every other offer you've made, we're going to have to decline. proprietary rights experts have gone over your contract again and found them lacking again. And in short, we're not interested. Please don't contact us anywhere with your generous offers. New outfit.
Shepard, see if you can gain access to the pedway.
Okay. Make me.
I can't seem to unlock the live feeds, but...
Did you see that? Who's that woman in the vid?
That's Dr. Ivacare. She got here about a week ago. Any luck?
Pedway's been locked out.
All right. Looks like there's construction nearby. We can get out on the roof. We can find a way around from there.
Great. Let's move.
God, I love the seamless shift from cutscene to game. I guess we'll see how it does. Ooh, look at that. Yeah, I still have 2 points. You can auto-level. Yeah, but I still can't, like, do anything with that. This game does feel a lot better.
That storm's getting close.
Meh.
What the hell?
Looks like the Alliance is still putting up a fight.
That tram heads to the Archives. Once Cerberus is across, they're at the final security checkpoint.
And that's where we're headed.
Barely.
Yes.
Storm's causing interference. I didn't read that. James, repeat.
Shit. Who the hell is that woman messing in my files? Get her out of here. I won't have my system messed up by some wannabe expert who will be gone next week. Demonstrators who think they know it all but don't care about what we're really trying to achieve here. Dr. Ava, seriously? Don't you remember what happened last time? So there's a good chance it was her fault. Sorry, I'm still looking around, checking secrets. Because this game is definitely vastly different than the first.
Flashlight.
And the second.
What's our order? There's an Alliance force in here somewhere. We need to get them away from the core. Take the next room. It's dark in there.
Because I'm a pyromaniac.
Are any of these people friends of yours?
I recognize a few. But I can't say I knew them. As the only Asari here, I think perhaps I was viewed with a little suspicion. I spent most of my time researching alone, translating.
And what did you discover?
Bits and pieces, really. Clues. It took them centuries to conquer the Protheans. In that time, the few Prothean survivors searched desperately for a way to stop the Reapers.
Which I think we already knew that.
They found a way. But in the end, they didn't have the resources to follow through with their plan.
Sorry, I was letting her speak. I've kind of gotten to the point that I've learned I need to do that constantly. Just let them speak before I press a button.
Hey, there's a recording of what happened here.
Security station, come in. We're seeing some odd activity down here. Our security protocols just kicked in. Everything's locked down. Doctor, I'll get your report as soon as...
Of course.
We know how Cerberus got in.
I should have realized it when I met her. I was just so focused on finding a way to stop the Reapers.
Stopping the Reapers is the only thing we should be focused on. It's not your fault.
But what if we're wrong? What if there's no way to stop them? What if these are our last days and we spend them scurrying around trying to solve a problem we can't fix?
We are.
I know. I shouldn't think that way. I don't know how you do it. You've always stayed focused, even in the worst situations.
When there's so much at stake, think about my friends, loved ones, what I'd lose if I failed.
Hold her close, we'll tiny dancer.
Together.
I believe you. Or I believe that you believe. Maybe that's enough. Okay, door's open. We can get to the labs and tram station through there.
Good. Let's move.
Yee. What's up, bud? Yeah, Echo Squad's dead. What's this for? Oh, like I can modify them? Interesting. Oh God, okay. Two external specialists in the same week is a bit insane, but Hudson, I've heard about the Asari before. She's really well known, and she's done amazing research on the Protheans. I don't know, Zip, about that Dr. Ava chick, but Liara Tassoni, she's the real thing. I'm attaching some of her advanced papers on Prothean culture. Read them. You'll be a believer, too, when you're done. Can't wait until they introduce her to people. This is so exciting. Yee.
Still
Okay. That's what I thought.
This is where they studied the various relics on Earth here.
We haven't been able to decipher much, if any, of the language yet. The visual documentation gives us some ideas as to what they were studying, namely us. They seem particularly interested in early humanity's evolutionary process. Judging by the way they organized their files and highlighted specific occasions, it seems a bit fantastic to write this, but everything indicates that they seem to be trying to chart the curve of humanity's intellectual progress.
What did they find?
More than I could describe in a short conversation. And they'd only scratched the surface. There are vaults filled with Boothian data droves that have never been studied.
Interesting.
That's the tram line. Takes us right to the archives. No doubt Cerberus has it locked down. Hopefully we can override it at the security station. It's just through here.
I was hoping for secrets.
That's an understatement.
I take it that's the only way in.
It's the only way I know of.
We'll skirt around. Stay out of its sight.
I'll move up first. Don't let it target you!
Keep moving!
Oops.
Shit!
I hit the button.
Let's move!
That was weird. God damn it.
Stay in cover, Shepard. The turret can't fire on us from here.
Aww. That was supposed to be my kill. Assholes. Our last location seems to have run dry. Judging from the communication system layout and the backup power supplies equipped by the first Prothean research base we discovered, we think a secondary base may be located deeper underground. We're going to need permission from the powers that be to excavate further, but considering the recent renewal and enthusiasm for the work we're doing here, I don't think the clearance will be an issue.
They've made it to the archives.
And I doubt they'll just send us a tram.
Can you override?
The archives are on a separate network. We're completely locked out.
Not if we can find a short-range communicator. Helmet to helmet.
And?
And we convince them that we're on their side. Tell them the Alliance forces have been taken care of.
Good idea. See what you can find. What?
The Major has become very capable.
Agree.
Commander, I found something.
What have you got?
He's got a transmitter in his helmet. If I can...
God.
Oh, shit.
Looks like a husk. Yeah, not quite. But they've definitely done something to him.
By they, you mean Cerberus? They did this to their own guy? Is this what they did to you?
How can you compare me to him?
Chipper, I don't know what you are, or who, not since Cerberus rebuilt you.
Oh my god, get over yourself, bro.
Controlled by the elusive man himself.
That's not fair.
Don't try to explain it. I don't think I'd understand anyway. I just want to know, is the person that I followed to hell and back still in there? Somewhere.
They didn't change me, Kate. But words won't convince you, will they?
Probably not.
I didn't think so. You were always stubborn.
And an asshole.
Come on, let's see what Cerberus is up to. Maybe we'll both get some answers. Hello, this is Delta Team. Anybody there?
Where the hell are you, man? Never mind, what's your status?
We're at the tram station, waiting for extraction. All hostiles terminated.
Roger that. Echo Team will ride over and secure the station.
Think they bought it?
If they didn't, they'll figure it out soon enough.
We should get in position. Flank them when they get off the tram.
Good thinking, Major.
Affirmative.
I win.
Storm's getting bad. We better wrap this up quickly.
The archives are right at the other side.
That and a squad of angry Cerberus troops.
Press the button. Eh. Oh. That's funny. There's definitely a lot more people to fight in this one, I've noticed. But it also feels easier to fight them. Kind of. Okay, note to self, that doesn't actually go very far.
Hey,
Oof, I am almost out of ammo. I really hope there's ammo. Hey, look, ammo. Oh, there we go. That's what I wanted. Of course.
Shepard.
Elusive man.
Fascinating race, the Protheans. They left all this for us to discover, but we squandered it. The Alliance has known about the Archives for more than 30 years. And what have they done with it?
What do you want?
What I've always wanted. The data in these artifacts holds the key to solving the Reaper threat.
I've seen your solution. Your people are turned into monsters.
Hardly. They're being improved.
Improved?
That's what separates us, Shepard. Where you see a means to destroy, I see a way to control, to dominate, and harness the Reaper's power. Imagine how strong humanity would be if we
You idiot.
You've gone too far. The Reapers will kill us all if we don't stop fighting each other.
I don't expect you to understand, Shepard. And I'm certainly not looking for your approval.
You were a tool. An agent with a singular purpose. And despite our differences, you were relatively successful.
Who dat?
But like the rest of the relics in this place, your time is over.
Enough talk. We are.
Don't interfere with my plan, Shepard. I won't warn you again.
Duly noted.
Shepard.
What?
The data, it's not here.
God damn it.
Goodbye, Shepard.
Dead. How's he doing?
It's local. Someone's uploading the information.
Hey, step away from the console. Now.
Whoa.
She's got the data.
She's faster than she looks.
Stay close. We can't lose her.
Has to be.
she's quick.
She's getting away. Damn it. James, Normandy, anybody.
I mean, like, I caught up to her several times.
I got this one.
Jesus, James.
Dispose of him.
No!
Fuck. Please go check on him.
Grab that thing. Bring it with us.
Shepard, we got Reaper signatures in orbit. Caden.
I need it to, like, get me to a good saving spot.
Caden needs medical attention. We have to leave the Sol system.
I know.
The Citadel is our best chance. We can find help there.
We can try to.
Joker.
Roger that.
Hold on, Caden. See what you and Edie can learn from that day.
Commander, I'm receiving a signal over the secondary QEC. I believe it's Admiral Hackett.
Hmm?
Patch me through.
I'll forward it to the call room.
Edie, can you clear this up?
I'll do my best.
Did you get to the archives?
I was there. So was the elusive man.
I was worried Cerberus might try something. Did you get the data?
Most of it. He downloaded some before I could stop. Edie and Liara are analyzing what we recovered.
What have you learned? Was it worth the effort?
Preliminary evidence suggests the data is a blueprint for a Prothean device.
Device?
A weapon, massive in size and scope, that's capable of unquantifiable levels of destruction.
Hmm.
Send me the data. We'll do our own analysis. If Tiara's instincts are right, this might be the key to stopping the Reapers.
I hope so. Major Olenko was critically injured. We're taking him to the Citadel.
Sorry to hear that, Shepard. But we both know this is just the beginning. Talk to the Council, show them what you found. With luck, they'll give you all the support we need.
I hope so.
Do whatever it takes to get them on board. I'll be in touch soon. Hack it out.
Shepard. Edie is extracting data from the Cerberus machine. We'll have details to present to the Council by the time we reach the Citadel.
And Major Olenko?
I've done what I can for him, but we need to get him to a medical facility soon. The Admiral's right. It's going to get worse, isn't it?
Yeah. Unless we stop the Reapers. Yeah.
I've looked at the data. This weapon could be the answer if we can build it. I get the sense you don't quite believe it, though.
You didn't see what they did to Earth. How is one weapon supposed to stop them?
What are our options? You know we can't win this conventionally. Shepard. Isn't it worth trying at least?
I'm gonna check on Caden and James. Make sure we're ready to present our findings to the Council.
I'm sure the Council will see the need to help.
It'll be a hell of a short war if they don't.
Oh my god, please get me to a good, like, stopping point.
Barely got a pulse here.
Move him out.
Where are you taking him?
Where to Memorial. Best care in the Citadel.
We're not going with?
We need to see the Council.
Right. Looks like they might be coming to see you.
Commander Shepard. Got word you were arriving.
Captain Bailey. Good to see you again.
You too. Though it's Commander now.
Hmm.
Congratulations.
Thanks. Now half my job is dealing with political bullshit and escorting dignitaries around. No offense.
None taken. So, you're here to bring us to the Council?
I'm here to tell you the Council is expecting you, that they are dealing with their own problems with the war and everything. They apologize for the inconvenience, and you might have time to go by the medical center if you want to check on progress over there.
Thanks. I might...
You go on ahead.
One of my men can show you the way.
I'm just a tourist today. I'll try.
Commander, we've got a situation in the embassy room.
The other half of them. I'll see you around, Chip.
Hooray! Okay. Okay. Important characters are listed. Yep. Patient lounge. Okay. I don't know where I'm going. But this... Okay, so the Norvizy's back here. Excuse me. So. Okay, so this is the map. So that's Normandy. The viewing deck. Passenger lounge. Okay, security checkpoint. So I do have to go that way. Anyways, that's where I'm going to end that, because we're way too far in. So thank you guys so much for watching. Next time on Bird's Eye, we'll go ahead and hopefully check up on Caden. No, Caleb. I can't remember his name now. We'll see you guys next time.